Hello everybody, Imminent Storm here, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 3. In the last episode, we destroyed the smallish pocket we formed here when we pushed up to the Volga River. And we also got our units over here fighting the American forces in France. We were able to take the city of Caen, and we are trying to see what we can do against the Americans. What I've pretty much decided is that the 10 divisions I've sent there just aren't going to be enough to destroy or do what I wanted to do, which was cut the Americans off from their ports, because they just have too many units. I mean, this one stack alone can probably take me on by itself. So we're going to need the Germans to help. And we're going to have to do just what we can to keep them contained and to try to maybe cut off what units we can and just, you know, do what, whatever we can here. So, and what I've decided is that we're going to need to send some more divisions over there. But we don't have a lot we can spare. But what I was thinking is we have these divisions that we were using here to basically guard the bank of the Don River. Because I was worried that the Germans were going to get pushed back over here, and I wanted to make sure that I had divisions there to prevent the Soviets from getting around this flank and coming in on my side and cutting me off. But it doesn't look like that's going to happen. I mean, the Germans have had quite a bit of success here. So, we're going to risk it. We're going to take these guys, and we're going to send them to France. But, they're all attached to their own individual commands, so what we're going to do is we're going to detach them from their current commands. We're going to make their own corps. Give it a leader. Attach this corps to the 6th Army, which is in France, and then we're going to deploy the entire corps over here. It's going to take them a while to get there, but they're going to help bolster our forces in France. What I've also decided I'm going to do is we got this first super heavy armor division with our, you know, Lion tanks. And our Panzerjäger Tiger Auf B, Jag Tigers. So I was going to use them as kind of a heavy hitter force against the Soviet armor, but I think they're going to be more useful in France. So we're going to disconnect them, we're going to attach them to the 6th Army, and we are going to send this division with its core command over here to France. And what I'm also going to do is, under production, we have this super heavy armor division that's under construction right now. We're going to push it to the top of the queue, get that done as fast as possible. It'll probably slow down some of this infrastructure, but that's okay. And what I might also do is, now we'll wait for those oil rigs to finish, and then we'll probably pull them off the queue. So that should be okay. So what I can do is I can then drop that super heavy armor like over here, and then it's a much shorter trip into France from there. And probably a lot of these guys are going to end up in France. This kind of just the way it is. Because we got to deal with this, and then we have to deal with this. And this is really disappointing because I think I mentioned before that the whole reason I wanted to influence the Spaniards into the Axis is so that they would take out Gibraltar, because there was only like a couple of garrison units there. Even though they do have forts, they really should have been able to just burn it down with what they had, but they didn't. They got reinforced, and now there's a bit of a problem. So, it is what it is. but what our primary goal here is going to be is to take down the Soviet Union. If the Soviet Union falls, it changes the whole game. So we just got to hold out till we can do that. To that end, we are amassing forces in this province here. In fact, we're going to take these guys and retreat them out of there, because they're under attack right now. And we're going to take this guy. Yeah, this guy. We're going to deploy him over here. This guy's coming in. These guys are coming in. Yeah, it should be good. And then we're going to assault this way. Get to the Don River. Swoop this way. Cut off these guys here. I think to that end, we're going to take a couple of divisions. We're going to slide them in here so that we can push out here a little bit. Alright, let's go ahead and unpause it. Now, we do have a lot of attacks that we are under right now. In fact, they should load here in a second. But if we begin our assault, we should distract them. So I'm going to start attacking them with my armor. Actually, maybe not this armor. Yeah. These guys. We're going to launch our attack. Huge victory parade. Good. We'll throw you in there, because if we take this province, you won't have to be there. Okay, so let's go take a look at... I'm going to be running it a little bit slow. So, overall progress isn't going to be that fast, but we had just have a lot of things going on, and I just want to make sure that it isn't going to get crazy. So, what I want to do is I want to take 3 of these divisions and launch an attack here. And we don't need a ton of divisions there. This is a well-fortified city. I mean, you got fortresses, pillboxes, coastal forts, and it's an urban environment. Yeah, it's going to be very, very, very hard for them to attack Khan. I mean, it was hard for me to get it, so... And I had to basically concentrate everything I had. Throw that guy in there. See if we can take this and cut off this division right here. Industrial production advance. Let's see, industrial production. I might as well actually take care of that. And that. So this will be done in a few days. Alright, so what are we going to leave behind here? We're going to leave the Italians and maybe one of these infantry divisions. Everybody else moves in. And this motorized, we're going to move. Range finding equipment and artillery carriage designs. Okay, so... Oh, and we need these two. Heavy air guns. Let's make sure the rocket artillery ammunition's getting researched, because that's way behind. And I'd like to use rocket artillery. Two engine transport plane prototype advance, because we have a bunch of those. Back there they are, right there. Alright, we have arrived. Looks like they got that unit out of there. Desert unit training. Again, the goal here is containment. Need to give these guys a rest. Move them in there. Alright, you guys. Actually, let me just take the whole stack. They got guys coming in behind them. Oh, what happened here? Oh, these guys probably don't want to join that battle. What happened here? Why are you way over here? You get in there. You're actually in a decent fighting shape. Let's get you down here. How are these guys looking? Some of them are getting there. Actually, you're pretty decent. You move in. These guys look okay? Yeah, these guys look okay. These guys... Okay, yeah. Good. Might want to do. Let's move here. Take another division, move it over here. We're gonna spread along this line a little bit. See if we get any opportunities present itself to cut off some of their divisions. Hold on. What are we leaving behind here? We're leaving this guy behind and this guy behind. These guys move. We'll leave that guy behind. These guys move. Yep, warriors need their haul. As soon as that battle ends, should be in a moment, we'll continue our push. Alright, so we got guys moving in here. Everybody else, push. And let's see, you guys... Should we risk it? Yeah, let's risk it. Now, here, we don't need two divisions guarding this city. Ooh, broadcasting, yes. Let's see the plans. Let's move the mountain division forward. Why you guys stopped? Get over here. What's this? Huge news in politics. Yeah, there we go. You're attacking me here. Let's send another division in there. They're hitting me pretty hard here. They have really good defensive modifiers, but they got a lot of units they're hitting me with. Let's send two divisions back in there. And I want to... We want to wait for them to reorganize a little bit. These guys are here. This guy is here. Alright. When is this going to be done? July 6th. Okay. so in about a month, he should be done. Alright, so you guys... Everybody move this way. You stay here. Everybody move this way. Actually, you move here. These guys move this way for now. Alright, what do we got here? Major movie studio. Yeah, let's look at the major movie studio. Lose 5,000 money. No big deal. Con. It's looking okay. We'll actually drop the Italians out. Everything here is looking okay. These guys actually moving to say hello. Daily descent change means we need to spend less IC on consumer goods, which means more goes into other things. You guys, keep rolling this way. Dual purpose AAT guns. Let's see. I'm gonna keep those going. Dual purpose, yes. Right, these guys are coming in. All you guys actually move this way. This guy's coming in there. Massive victory parade. Sweet. Ooh. They got all of Brittany. Continue to advance. 48 hours. Alright, let's see. Tanks can move. Infantry can move up. St. Lo, they're hitting me here. No problem. Alright, let's actually swing you guys over here. Bring out the mobile units. Rocket artillery ammunition. Alright, what do we got moving in? We got... tanks. We're gonna drop the infantry here, and we're gonna move everybody else. Here. Nobody's hitting me here, so let's actually move this guy there. Even things up a little bit. And you swing in there. No, actually, just stay here. Me under attack. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop you here. And we're gonna tell you to launch an attack there once you are ready to go. Battle Con. We're gonna drop this guy out. Alright, change of plans. Drop him out. It's not worth trying to hold him. What I might try to do is maybe run like this, I don't know. Alright, you guys. Drop the infantry and roll. Send the tanks. You can stay there. There we go. Let's send... Supply organization. Let me take a look. Supply organization. Supply transportation. That's being worked on, right? Yes. Civil defense. Logistical warfare. You guys... I think the reason why this happens is they're trying to move in reinforcements, then I move in, and those units who are trying to reinforce the province then attack me. Alright, now you guys launch your attack here. I'm just gonna come out with it with single divisions, it'll be okay. But I'm very concerned at how few divisions the Germans have put over here. I mean, they have tons of combat forces. Alright, well. We will do what we can. Look, we probably want some planes. Let's get some planes. Get some guys bombing there. Alright, so we'll send the tanks. There we go. Tanks roll in. Well, let's just do this. I don't know what I just did there. Leave behind the mechanized infantry and attack with the tanks. So there we go. Where's our transports? Let's make sure that we get these guys supplied. It's about to break. I might have to reorganize some of these command structures here at some point. As long as the... I'm trying to pay attention to my battle information up here. As long as the Americans aren't attacking me, I should be alright. I probably do want to pop over there and just make sure they aren't doing something else I need to worry about. Artillery unit training. Need some rest. Let those guys move there. Actually, that does close the pocket. All right, pocket's closed. Launch attacks. Oh, this guy's out of supplies. You guys attack him, you attack him. Transport planes. Supply this unit. This guy actually swinging into battle there. You can attack that guy. You can move there. You can move there. You guys can move that way. You can attack that guy. And you can swing in there as well. You can launch your attack there. You can attack as well. How are we looking over here? Looks like we're okay. You just have to hold this line. Where are those reinforcements? There they are. They're entering Germany proper now, so they're going to be getting onto some somewhat decent infrastructure now, so they should hopefully start moving quicker. Where is the... There's the Super Heavy. July 6th. attack that stack right there. You guys can attack that. Let's see, you attack here, you attack here. How's this look? One of my motorized infantry divisions is not looking good. Let's move you in there to support. Alright, let's just back him off. Let him get reorganized. We may have to move one of these units down there. You stay there. All right, I'm actually going to start moving these guys over here. These guys can move here. Actually, all of these guys I think can move over here. We're going to start getting ready for the next offensive as well. So these guys, let's just move them like this. Put them into that battle. You should stay there. Throw these guys into that battle. Oh, those guys are already in that battle, alright. Just working on getting these guys burned down. Oh, they start attacking me here again. Give these guys a rest. This is proving to be a much more effective method, I think. Because when I was up here fighting in that alternate series, I was just trying to push through them and it just didn't work. But this is working better. Alright, let's engage them here. So, I guess the transport plane, we need to get dropping some supplies over here. There we go. And then, we'll just take everybody here, tell them to join that battle as soon as they arrive. Everybody else here, yeah, get into there. And that should do it. Once our units move into position, all of those units are gone. How's production going? Yeah, some of this infrastructure is getting done. We're definitely going to have to queue up some more. Supplies seem to be getting through here okay. Let's actually slide this guy down here. Big news in politics. Warriors need to haul. Supply transportation advance. Okay, let me just take a look at that real quick. Supply transportation. Yes, we need to continue rolling that. Logistical warfare. It's going to cost us a little bit of IC. Actually, you know what? We'll slide logistical warfare back down. So I don't necessarily want to cost the IC too much. And there we go. Pocket has been destroyed. All of the enemy forces have been overrun. And we are ready to get ready for the next offensive in the Soviet Union. Oh my god. 200 more manpower. We now have over 500 manpower. In the pool. Very, very nice. Yep. We need 21 manpower to reinforce. We use 2.4 every day. We're making 42.2. We're actually going to lose a little bit because of how much we're using, but we just have such a massive pool. I'm going to have to throw some more stuff in the queue and see what we can get built. And then, now our problem is IC. We went for so long where we couldn't figure out what to spend our IC on. Oh, this stupid... stupid AI did it to me again. Alright, well... we're gonna have to go ahead and end the episode here, because we're getting kinda long, so... when we come back, we're going to redistribute these units out. We're going to launch another offensive. What I'm thinking I'm going to do, because we're pretty close to Stalingrad, is launch an attack like this. Come to the Volga. We'll see what's in Stalingrad when we hit here. If there's minimal forces here, we're just going to take the city. And then we'll slide along the Volga and wipe out this whole force here. So, that is the plan. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.